Hughes' pass is complete for a touchdown to number one, Jonathan Charles. Into the extra point attempt.